Beautiful football, and Jack Wilshere was there to finish it off.